Hello everyone, today I'm going to show you how to set up two manual functions on NVR local GUI based on firmware version 4.21.0. With this feature, we can improve access security of video playback and backup. When this feature is enabled, non-admin user must be verified by an authorized user to gain permission of playback, export, and download. First of all, we log in the NVR with admin account and go to System Service, Double Verification Setting. Click the box to enable double verification, then click Add. Firstly, input admin password. Here we add a new authorized user account, which is used to provide the double verification. Input a name, test1, and password. Then we can authorize channels associated with this new authorized account. For local playback, we select all the channels. It means this authorized account is valid for all channels to use two manual function in local playback. For remote playback download operation, select all. Then select local video export. For this operation, we select all and click OK. Then click apply the settings. Next, we go to System, User, to add an operator account. Click Add, then input the admin password to confirm permission. Type in an operator name and password. Here we select the operator and OK. We've created an operator account. Now we configure the permission of it. Click the green icon, select the camera configuration. Click the drop-down menu and select local playback. As we can see, the column in the left-hand side is normal permission of camera. If we check box here, we are able to see the playback locally with operator account. Well, the right-hand side is the double verification permission. If we check the box here, it means when we go to local playback, we have to enter an authorized account to complete the double verification. Then, we select the channel that need double verification when we log in the NVR with operator account. Here we select all and apply. For remote playback and download, we select all and apply. For local video export, we select all and apply. And click OK. So far, we finish all the configuration. Now we log out to the admin account and log in with operator account to test this feature. Tap in the password. Here we go. Click playback, select channel, then a double verification pop-up window appears. Input the authorized account password. Click OK. Then we can see the playback of this channel. To test local video export, we go to Field Management, select Motion Event and Search. Select Video, click Export. Select Folder. Then, we get a pop-up window. Input a double verification password. Click OK. Then we can see the video is exported successfully. Thank you for your watching.